I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. Think I figured out how to let you go without communication die out. And I know you know, we know you weren't down for forever, and it's fine. I know you know, we weren't meant for each other, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right. I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now. Think I figured out how to think about you without it ripping my heart out. And I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever, and it's fine. And I know, we weren't meant for each other, and it's fine. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling while I hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to stay the night. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over, you'd come over, you'd come over, right? Ooh. I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever, and it's fine. I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other, and it's fine.
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching that. That was a little bit of If the World Was Ending by JP Saxe. And I think I found out about that song probably about a year ago, but I just wanted to come on and talk a little bit and so you guys could see me and see who I am a little bit. I know a lot of people who follow my page are already my friends, they kind of know who I am, but it's nice to kind of see what they're like. And I think I might be doing a little bit more of this just after each of the songs, just to describe like why I chose this song to do. And because every single song that I cover, it always has a meaning to me and it meant something to me at a certain point in my life. So this one in particular, I just found out about it like a year ago. It was recommended on Radio 1. And then as soon as it was recommended, I basically could not stop playing it at all. So, and it just evoked a lot of emotion and feelings within me, because it's a really lovely feeling to know that if the world was ending, you've got that one person in the world that will always, that you think would always come and like keep you company. I really didn't pick it because of the pandemic, but it just popped up in my playlist again, and I have this like covers playlist that I want to do, and it popped up and I was like, you know what, I want to do that one today, and I just love doing songs like this. But hopefully the next couple of songs that I do are going to be a little bit more upbeat, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, thank you again so much for watching. Let me know what you think and please put some comments down below. Thanks, bye.
And I know, you know, we know you weren't